Remember that missing horse, Bogey, which escaped from a yard in Wellington? Well, Bogey has been found. He was caught running around in a neighbor's field. Bogey, the horse, went missing last month after jumping the fence. Just 3 days after he was brought to the home, Bogey was not injured during his escape. And again, his home, safe and sound, and probably eating hay.